Gardner has to go back to retrieve the puck. Jake Gardner, fifth power play opportunity of the game for Toronto. And again, they can't get into the zone. Now Matthews does. Slides the pass in for William Nylander to the net. He scores!
Everyone in the building, including Andre Pavlik, thought this pass is going to Leo Komarov on the other side of the net. And you'll see in the replay where Pavlik does not square up to Nylander, racing in on the left wing side. Takes it to his backhand, but he's certain that Nylander is going to try to funnel it back through the top of the crease to Leo Komarov, and instead he just lifts the backhand. Does it go off Smith's stick, maybe?
It might have, Jim. I don't know. It got up in a hurry, though,
but
didn't
Leo
it?
Leo Komarov was wide open in front. And I don't know if you thought it as well that this is going to be a pass.
Yeah, absolutely.
And he lifts it short side.
Played around back of the net, and the Leafs have got a two-goal lead. And now can they protect it? Played down to the Ranger blue line.
As long as they don't get another four-goal lead, they should be okay.
Shattenkirk gets it out at center. Buchnevich across to the blue line, brought into the zone now by Buchnevich. He works into the corner. Pavel Buchnevich around back of the net. And the Leafs have it freed up, and here's Marlowe getting it to the line, but not out. Now it'll just squirt out at center and brought in offside by the New Yorkers. Play is whistled in. Well, if you bought tickets down in the west end of the building tonight, you have seen a lot of goal scoring.
A high-scoring playoff game between the Leafs and New Jersey. It was the same thing. McGillney, I believe, scored in overtime. It was 7-6. 12 of the 13 were at one end.
7-5 now, Toronto. You're listening to Molson Canadian Leafs Hockey on Sportsnet 590, The Fan, and the Maple Leafs Radio Network. Well, this has been a wild night in Toronto. Nylander gets his second goal of the season.
You know, they're saying the first one wasn't in.
Oh, and that they're going to give it to Leo Komarov.
Yeah, that's been the official announcement. I'm for sure the first one found the net. It obviously ricocheted off the crossbar. Well, we said we thought that Nylander was going to try to get it to Leo Komarov. Well, he did.
So, Uncle Leo.
Austin Matthews, an assist on that goal as well.
Nylander, and he having a bit of a chuckle on the bench. And Leo just kind of tapped it in, thinking, all right, well, it didn't go off the post. It did. And then Leo was there to finish up. I thought it was in the back of the net.
From our vantage point, an absolute